right, here we go. The first two for John Hu, PG and Sharia. For Fei Long, it's Todd and Denise. Four rewards. Survivors ready. Go. Gotta light the ball and then pick it up.
Knock it out.
Sharia and PG working together.
Good job, guys.
Denise and Todd working together.
There you go.
Nice. Each person has one chopstick. You got to figure out how to work together.
Come on, go on the other side, Sharia. Go parallel.
Keep them together and go slow.
Denise and Todd making a little progress.
Go under. Cross it under.
Can't push the ball. Got to pick it up. Sharia and PG had it going for a moment. Todd, Denise doing very well. PG and Sharia getting the hang of it now.
There you go,
PG
guys.
And Sharia working together.
A little bit.
PG and Sharia gaining on him now. Todd and Denise very close. No, they drop it just short of the chute. PG and Sharia very close.
Okay.
Todd and Denise have their first ball down the chute. They're heading back. PG and Sharia still working on that first fireball. They have it for John Hu, and they race back. Amanda and Aaron working together now on that second ball for Fei Long. It's Jamie and Frosty now for John Hu working on that second fireball. The longer the chopsticks get, the more difficult they are to handle. Frosty having to maneuver with the flames hitting his hands, burning him. They're on the wrong side of that flame box. Amanda and Aaron working together. Moving slowly, but making ground.
A little bit at a time.
Jamie and Frosty still in it.
A little bit at a time.
Both tribes even with one ball. Aaron and Amanda doing a great job. Jamie and Frosty trying to gain on him. Aaron and Amanda have the big task now, getting up high enough to drop it in the chute. Aaron and Amanda have it. They have their second one for Fei Long. Jamie and Frosty close. Jamie and Frosty have the second ball for John Hu. We are dead even. James and Jean Robert working on that third and final ball for Fei Long.
Oh, these sticks are impossible.
Dude, just focus, man. It's not impossible.
Yeah, I got it.
It's Dave and Eric now for John Hu. James and Jean Robert making a little progress. Dave and Eric working with those long chopsticks, much more difficult.
Ah, go forward with it. You got to move at least an inch every time.
Dave and Eric getting a lot of advice from their tribe, but it's not helping.
Keep it low to the ground.
James and Jean Robert getting closer. Big reward on the line. Fish, vegetables, spices.
You got to really shoot together.
Dave and Eric going to have to do something heroic. Jean Robert and James very close. This could be it. John Robert so close.
Get low, guys. Dave, get low.
Come on, man. You guys know at the same time.
James and John Robert so close. Trying to hang on. Almost had it. Opening the door for Eric and Dave. A few inches at a time, they are gaining on James and John Robert.
Lift it like this.
Next fireball down the chute wins. This could be it for Fei Long. And it is! All right, Fei Long, congratulations. We're now going to kidnap one member of John Hu's tribe. Who's it going to be?
Dave or Jamie, doesn't matter.
It's Dave.
Dave, head on over. You are going to spend time with Fei Long. Dave, you will remain with Fei Long until the next immunity challenge. All right, Dave, this is for you. You know the drill. It says open in private. That means private and alone. John Hu, got nothing for you. Grab your stuff, head back to camp. Good night.
See you on Facebook.
Bye.
Miss you.
All right, guys, grab your flag. Head on back to camp. Enjoy tomorrow.